we have brought our AT-15. It's a fixed wing VTOL system, specially designed for Indian Army at high altitude. It has capability to take off from a launch altitude of 4,500 meters.
And let me, friends, introduce you. This is Sangeeta Saxena, editor, Aviation and Defense Universe, getting you live from Varela in Ladakh. We are here at the Droneathon, and we have with us Alok Nautiyal, who is the vice president at Astoria Aerospace. We are here, and as the introduction, you've absolutely understood why we are here. He is going to tell us all about this drone we see here. It's a beautiful bird. And Alok, welcome to ADU's chat room. Now you tell us, what is this drone all about and what have you been doing here? It's been quite some time since you guys have been here.
As you know, the biggest challenge for Indian Army here is the altitude. At this altitude, it's really difficult for the drones to take off. But this particular bird can take off at any altitude at about 4,500 meters. We have flown this bird yesterday. It was 4,700 meters. We flew it for an hour. And this has a capability to record day and night video. And it can go up to 20 kilometers of range. The biggest capability it has is it has something called as DUO, direction of own artillery fire, which is used for by the artillery forces. So it gives the target correction. So with this kind of drone, you can make precision strike in the enemy territory. So that is state of the art product that we have brought here. We have already supplied 160 systems to Indian Army already, and another 11 to come for another command.
Right. And is it only a surveillance drone, or is it it has other capabilities too?
At the moment, it is only surveillance. It is used for long-range surveillance.
Okay. And it's with the Northern Command?
Northern Command, it is going to be inducted soon. All right. About 2 months of time.
All right. And what is the payload?
Payload is an integrated camera. Day and night camera. Day camera comes with a 20x optical zoom, and night camera comes with a night hot, black hot.
And is it totally indigenous?
The bird is indigenous. Most of the structure part is indigenous, but payload, since nobody is making, the payload comes from Israel.
All right, okay. And apart from Indian Army, who are your other clients? Have you approached the paramilitary forces?
We are approaching CRPF and BSF, but that is still in a nascent stage.
Okay. And so at the moment, apart from this, have you also planned some other capability-based drone? And suppose the client wants something else, can it be tailor-made for the client?
At the moment, we are trying to integrate NAVIC as a GPS, because currently it is not NAVIC based. NAVIC is our own Indian satellite. That's in the pipeline, and we are trying to integrate a bigger payload which has a better optical zoom, better night capabilities. So those kinds of things we will be able to integrate in these kinds of platforms.
Okay. Right. Thank you so much, Alok. Wonderful speaking with you. And when we meet next, I'm sure you'll have more to tell us.
Sure. Thanks a lot. Thanks.